Ellie are building a tower. They're taking turns putting the blocks on.
Hello, everyone.
Hi.
Ooh, looks like it might topple over. Sorry about that. Well done, Pocoyo. Now it's Pato's turn. Pocoyo's had a turn, Pato's had his turn. So, whose turn is it now? Can any of you tell Pocoyo whose turn it is now?
Ellie!
It's Ellie's turn!
Oh dear, that was quite a sneeze, wasn't it? That's right. Let's try to build the tower again. Good job, Pato. Now it's Ellie's turn.
Ellie?
Oh, dear. I think she's going to blow. Whoops, oh my...
Ah, yes. Let's try again. There we go. Now, Pato? I wonder where Pato is. Can you see him, Pocoyo?
Pato!
You found him. Good work. Trying again, are we? Come on, Pato.
Pato!
Oh dear, poor Pato. Is he all right? Oh, Pato, there's no need to quack like that. But, Pato, Ellie isn't sneezing on purpose. People and elephants can't help it when they sneeze. It just happens sometimes. I think Pocoyo wants to help. That's very nice of you, Pocoyo. I don't think Ellie is feeling too well. So maybe Ellie doesn't feel like playing at all. Well, let's think. Where should she be if she isn't feeling all that well? Can any of you tell Pocoyo where Ellie could go to feel better?
Go to bed!
Yes, Ellie should go to bed. Resting is a very good thing to do if you have a cold. There. Maybe Ellie will feel a bit better if she has a little sleep. Yes, now you can build your tower without any sneezes knocking it over. Oh dear, I think Pato may have caught Ellie's cold. Watch out! Oh well, bye-bye for now. See you soon. It's the Ball Orchestra. I just love their music. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
Have you come to listen to the Ball Orchestra play some lovely music? Oh, excuse me, Pocoyo. I think Pocoyo wants to listen. I'll try to be quiet. Patos. Oh, I mean, look, here's Patos. Oh, I think someone's coming. Who can it be, Pocoyo? Can any of you tell Pocoyo who's coming?
Ellie!
Ellie!
Yes, it's Ellie. Hello, Ellie.
Shh.
Oh, I keep forgetting. I think the orchestra has finished their music. I'm afraid they've gone, Pocoyo. Yes, it's too bad. It was beautiful music, wasn't it?
More!
I don't think the orchestra's coming back right now. Yes, I know. I wonder if you can think of a way to make more music, Pocoyo. Mm-hmm. Oh, I think Pocoyo has an idea. Oh, look! Pocoyo's brought some musical instruments. A set of cymbals. A drum. And a trumpet. Just like the ball orchestra plays. What a wonderful idea. You can play music yourselves.
Music!
That doesn't sound very good, Pocoyo. Oh, look. Who's this? It's Sleepy Bird. You've woken her up. I think Sleepy Bird was awakened by all the noise. I mean, by all the wonderful music.
Sorry, Sleepy Birds.
Well, maybe it didn't sound exactly like the ball orchestra. But one does need a lot of practice to play instruments like those, Pocoyo.
No music.
Pocoyo, you know, you don't need instruments to make music. Music is all around you. Just listen for a moment. Can any of you help, Pocoyo? What can you hear that sounds like music?
It's Sleepy Bird!
Sleepy Bird!
Yes, Pato, now you're getting it. Exactly, Ellie. Keep it going. Do you see, Pocoyo? Yes, just listen to you now. Oh, my. I think the ball orchestra want to play music with you and your friends, Pocoyo. So, you see, there are lots of ways to make music. Play along with us, why don't you? Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye! See you soon!
Pocoyo!
It's a beautiful, sunny day where our friend Pocoyo lives. Oh, hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
Do you know what that is? Can any of you tell Pocoyo what it is?
Umbrella!
Yes, that's an umbrella, Pocoyo.
Umbrella!
Very good. An umbrella is for... Oh, I see. Pocoyo wants to find out for himself. Good for you, Pocoyo. All right. Now then, it's a beautiful, sunny... if somewhat windy day. Oh, look! It's Lula! Yes, it opens and closes. Very good. Whoops! Pocoyo! Oh dear! Oh, now how are you ever going to get down from there? Oh, I see. As I was saying, it's a beautiful, if sometimes quite windy, day. Oh, yes, Pocoyo, perhaps you should take a better look. What could an umbrella be used for? Do you hear someone quacking? Yes, Pocoyo. Very good. You think the umbrella moved? Are you sure? It's all right, Pato. You can come out. Hello, Ellie. Maybe Ellie knows what an umbrella is for. I wonder where Ellie is going. Oh, Ellie, what a wonderful way to use an umbrella. But but I'm afraid we may need it for something else, and soon. I think Pocoyo and his friends are about to get wet, unless... Pocoyo, can you think of anything that might keep you dry? Can any of you tell Pocoyo what will keep him dry?
The umbrella!
Umbrella!
That's right, Pocoyo. Umbrellas keep you dry. Hooray for Pocoyo! Well, as I was saying, it's all in all a breezy, windy, cloudy, rainy, sunny, beautiful day for Pocoyo and his friends. And thanks to you and Pocoyo, it's also nice and dry. Bye now. See you soon. Pocoyo.
Hi.
Oh, what's that you have in your hand?
Camera.
Oh, what a nice camera. How fabulous. Now, what else can you take a picture of with a camera? There must be something else you could take a photograph of. So you found something. Do any of you know what Pocoyo is going to take a photo of?
Apple.
It's an apple.
Yes, an apple. And that's a very nice thing to take a photo of.
Apple. Camera?
You're right, Pocoyo. The camera's not here anymore. I wonder what could have happened to it.
Photo?
Look, Pocoyo. It's a photograph of a pink foot. I think the person who took the camera has left us a clue. They're playing a game with us. If we can guess who took the picture, then that person will have the camera. I wonder whose pink foot it could be, Pocoyo.
Lula!
There she is! Hello, Lula! Good dog, Lula! Does that look like the same foot to you, Pocoyo? What do all of you think? Is it the same foot?
No!
No, I don't think so either. It's a mystery. Pocoyo, look at that! It's another photograph! Well, now, this is getting more interesting.
Wheels!
Yes, those are wheels, all right. But I wonder who...
Pato!
Good guess, Pocoyo. Pato's riding his skateboard.
Wheels?
What do you think, Pocoyo? Is it the same? What about all of you? Do you think it's the same?
No, it's not the same.
Oh, dear. So Lula hasn't got the camera and Pato hasn't got it.
Blue backpack.
Indeed, and I seem to recall seeing a blue backpack quite like that somewhere before. Do you remember who has a blue backpack like that, Pocoyo? Oh, don't give up, Pocoyo. Maybe if we look at the photographs again, we can work it out. Let's see. A pink foot, a scooter, and a blue backpack. Now, who do we know who has a pink foot, rides a scooter, and has a blue backpack? Can you help, Pocoyo? Which one of his friends do you think has the camera?
Ellie!
Ellie!
Yes, I do believe you're right, Pocoyo. I think Ellie has been leaving us these clues and that she has the camera. Shall we go and find her?
Ellie!
Hooray for Pocoyo! You found out who had the camera. Good for you. Pocoyo, Ellie was only playing. Oh, a photo of everyone together. What a good idea. Everyone smile. Now that's what I call a picture. Bye. See you soon. There's Lula. Hello, Lula. Oh, I wonder what she's looking at. She's very excited, isn't she? Oh, look, a bubble. That's what Lula was waiting for. Careful, Lula, you might burst it. Dear, bubbles are really easy to burst, Lula. It's above you, Lula. Quick! Thank you. You know, where there are bubbles, there has to be someone making bubbles. Do any of you know who's making those bubbles?
Pocoyo!
Oh, yes. Look, it's Pocoyo. And Ellie, too. Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Ellie.
Hi.
So it was you making the bubbles.
Bubbles!
Can you show us how, Pocoyo? Right, so you put the wand into the bubble juice, then blow it to make the bubbles. That's great!
Bubbles!
Ellie wants a go at making bubbles now. Oh, aren't bubbles fabulous? Well done, Ellie.
Bubble.
Ha ha! Look at that. You two. Oh dear. But we were all having such fun. Look at poor Lula. She still wants to play with bubbles. Oh, can't you make some bubbles for Lula, Pocoyo?
No bubbles.
Well, what about you, Ellie? Just one bubble for Lula. I think Lula misses the bubbles. It's too bad there aren't any more bubbles, isn't it? It's no use. Pocoyo can't make Lula any bubbles. And neither can Ellie. Now, let's see. Pocoyo can't make bubbles without the bubble juice. And Ellie can't make bubbles without the wand. Can any of you help Pocoyo and Ellie work out how to make more bubbles?
Share, share, share.
Share? Now that's a great idea. Now that's more like it.
Bubbles!
Good for you, Pocoyo and Ellie. You're sharing and making bubbles for Lula together. It seems it's even more fun to play with friends when you share. Just ask Lula. Hooray for Pocoyo and for Ellie and for Lula. Bye. See you soon. Sleepy bird. Oh, sorry. You go back to sleep, sleepy bird. Ah, hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Ah, come to see your old friend Sleepy Bird, have you? I'm afraid she's asleep as usual. Oh, wait a minute. Is she waking up? Oh, no. I think it's something else. Oh, my word. Oh, that was so close. Pocoyo? It's not actually a... Thank you, Pato. Yes, I suppose it does look like a ball, but it's shaped a little differently. Oh, I know. Can you help Pocoyo? Can any of you tell him what that is?
Egg! It's an egg, Pocoyo.
Egg. Egg. An egg.
Phew, that's better. Eggs can break, I'm afraid, Pocoyo, if you're not careful. And do you know what's inside that egg waiting to come out? Ah, Pato knows. There's a baby bird inside that egg, Pocoyo.
Baby?
That's right. I had no idea Sleepy Bird was sitting on an egg. That egg belongs up there in Sleepy Bird's nest with its mother. Oh dear, you'd best catch it, Pocoyo. Sleepy Bird will be very worried if she wakes up. Oh, there it goes! Catch it, Pocoyo! Pato, you catch it now! No, it's coming the other way! Quickly, quickly! Pato, it's behind you! Oh, my word! Oh, well done! Now, if we could just get Sleepy Bird's attention. Sleepy Bird!
Sleepy Bird!
Sleepy Bird! She certainly is a sound sleeper, isn't she? Nothing wakes that bird up. I suppose we'll have to find a way to get it up there ourselves, then. Yes, I'm afraid it is quite high up, Pocoyo. Perhaps we need someone taller to help us. But who? Can any of you tell Pocoyo someone who is tall enough to help us?
Ellie!
That's right! Well done. That's where an egg belongs, snug in its nest. Hooray for Pocoyo! Something's happening to the egg.
Egg. Egg.
Oh, don't worry, Pocoyo. Come closer now. You won't want to miss this. Yes, it's a little sleepy bird. Or a little not-so-sleepy bird. Well, in any case, it looks like we all have a new friend who we'll be seeing more of. If we can catch him, that is. Bye-bye. See you soon. Like Pocoyo is building things today. There's nothing more fun than building a nice tall tower. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Well, other than knocking it down, that is. It's also a good day for a friend to come over and play. That's right, Pocoyo. Ellie is coming to play. Oh, I say, you're stamping and trumpeting. You're pretending to be Ellie. Well, it might be a good idea to clean up a bit before she arrives, don't you think? Not so excited about cleaning up, eh? Oh, a broom! Yes, a broom! Isn't that exciting?
Ooh!
Oh, I think Pocoyo really is excited about the broom. Do you know how to use it, Pocoyo? Well, that's not exactly what I was thinking, but it does look like fun. Do you know what Pocoyo is pretending the broom is?
A horse!
It's a horse!
You're right. Pocoyo is pretending the broom is a horse. Yes, I see. Cowboy Pocoyo. That's very good. Yes, that's very good. But it's not... Oh, now you're playing ice hockey, and the broom is your hockey stick. I always loved ice hockey. Pocoyo shoots! He scores! Pocoyo! Pocoyo! That was just wonderful, Pocoyo, but... Oh, yes! Do any of you know what Pocoyo is pretending the broom is now?
Guitar!
It's a guitar!
That was amazing when you did that thing and then you jumped and swoosh and then all the blocks fell. Just so cool. Well, that's strange. I thought brooms were supposed to make things tidier. That reminds me, wasn't there something we were supposed to be doing? Oh, my. I think I remember now. Someone was coming over to play. Now, who was it? Can any of you tell Pocoyo who's coming?
Ellie! Ellie's come to play! Ellie!
That's right! Ellie will be here any second. We've got to clean this mess up and fast. I say we've got to clean up before Ellie arrives. Now calm down, Pocoyo. Just think for a minute. Pocoyo, I'm sorry, but this is no time for... Oh, I see. Pocoyo is putting his horse and his hockey stick. And his screaming guitar to work on clearing up. What a brilliant idea. The blocks are getting tidied up in no time. Hooray for Pocoyo! Cleaning up does fly by when you're having fun, eh, Pocoyo? And just in time for Ellie's visit. Ah, it certainly has been a good day for Pocoyo. Finding out that clearing up can be fun with a little imagination. It looks like there's more fun yet to be had. Bye! See you soon!